one throat. Put two ships in the open sea, without wind or tide, they will come together.
I'm gonna make you some eggs. Just don't eat my dog, okay? It's okay, it's okay. I made tea. Come on, try. It'll make you better. So, who are you?
Medlana. Queen of Atlantis.
Wow. I'm Tom. Keeper of Lighthouse.
She had fled an arranged marriage, left her whole world behind. But in my father's lighthouse, she found something unexpected. And my father found the love of his life.
Category 4 Hurricane Arthur is due to make landfall sometime after 2 p.m.
How about Arthur?
After the hurricane?
After what I mentioned. He's a king, isn't he?
He's more than that. He's living proof our people can coexist. He could unite our worlds one day. And the trident could only be wielded by the strongest Atlantean. And it gave King Atlant mastery. Seven seas. It made him so powerful that the ocean itself became jealous and sent a terrible earthquake to destroy Atlantis. Down it fell to the bottom of the ocean. But legend has it that one day a new king will come, will use the power of the trident to put Atlantis back together again.
Atlantis' memory is long, and its king refused to let her go. Their two worlds were never meant to meet, and I was a product of a love that never should have been.
You don't have to do this, Atlanta, please.
No. They will always find me. Next time they'll send an army. I have to go back. It is the only way to save you.
Until evacuation is complete, sir.
Chinese airspace has been locked and sealed. 1 mile radius. Black Ops, clear to land.
Ting-a-ling, come out and get your ice cream. Any bad robot out there better get ready for an ass whooping.